Hello everybody, Izumi here, and welcome back to Parasite Eve. This will be part 6, and I just literally defeated the big giant dog Shiva, and we're gonna move on from here. Go up here and talk to Ben and Chief Baker. Yeah, I'm surprised that old Baker lasted against the Shiva like that and protected Ben. Like, I've got parasite powers, mitochondria powers, and it gave me a run for my money. He's just a normal person with a pistol. Maybe he had a lot of healing items on him. That's what it was. We'll just go with that. So, day 4 conception. Oh joy. Well, looks like Baker's out of commission for a while, and Daniel is now in charge of the police precinct. Now they're looking for a Japanese guy, Maida, or however you say that. I'm not an expert in the slightest. But I think I have a feeling I know where he might be. I think there was a item in here that I didn't get the last time. Yep. That'll come in handy later. Good old Maida's probably up here in one of these rooms that I didn't really go to. I was just trying to get this part of the game over with, honestly. And now it's gonna force me to go up here, so it might be this room or the other room. Said nope and turned around and ran right back out of the room, which is obviously looks like a lineup room. I don't think he's in there. I think he's up here. Maybe. Yep, thought you'd be here. Who's the girl over there in the white dress? Or lab coat or whatever that is. A distraction? She is looking to conduct artificial insemination on herself. Okay. I'm not going to make any real comments about that. What are you giving me? 30 bullets, that's it? What is that supposed to do? I need a rocket launcher, dude. Hospital? Go have a little bit of fun at the hospital in the light speed car. This time I get to drive. Made a riding shotgun. Hospital. Maida. What are you doing, dude? Yeah, why don't you just wait and let me go in there? No idea what that does. I do not remember. I know it has some kind of effect. I have no clue. I do not remember. All right, so let's start checking rooms. There's a chest. Inventory's full, of course. Guess I don't need that anymore. I'll take a tool though. Might need to do a little bit of this. Yeah, we'll take that. Oh, that's not that great. Well. Yeah, I need to get rid of the weapon anyway. That'll clear up two inventory slots. What? No. Parameters will be moved and we lost. Okay. Yeah, that's what I want. There we go. Buffed that up just a little bit. Cleared up two item spaces. Well, let's just start trying to go in rooms. Door locked. Oh, there's the vision thing, Maya. Course, the door's locked. It's probably gonna make me push the obviously blinking green button. Nope, I need a green key card. Oh, I can take this elevator though. That's okay. I get to pick a floor? No. Eve going down. Up. Thanks, Eve. You're such a wonderful person. If I can say that without tripping over my own tongue. Ding. Well, at least it didn't crush the elevator shaft and I got out. Night, night, don't let the bed bugs bite. Oh, and I'm in the dark. That looks much cooler though. It's not really dark. It's just gonna make it harder to get around because doors and elevators and stuff aren't gonna work because there's no power. I guess just let's start trying doors. Oh, that's where I came from. What's in here? Probably a fight. I seen a glowy thing up there on the cabinet. That is a grenade launcher. A fuse. Yeah, I'm probably gonna need that. I already need another item capacity. I hate to keep wasting that on that, but. Yeah. Knew there had to be a fight in there. Oh god, I hate those things. No, go away, go away, go away. Try for the crits. I thought I would get my shot off before he did, but apparently not. I'm not sure if poison carries over. I don't think it does. I think it ends at the end of the fight. Ghost slash vision, whatever. Anything in these lockers? And if there is, it's not letting me click on it. Okay, yeah, I need to try this door right here. See where it goes. Let's see, it looks like a big open floor area in front of me, so probably gonna be a fight. Yeah. Oh, joy. Come on. Get rid of Flyman first. Anything hidden in one of these? Not that I can tell. Probably be a good idea to heal. Inventory space, and this happens to be a pretty decent piece of armor because of its auto heal you, so I kind of like it. There's a little box. What's in here? Medicine. Autopsy room key. Box. Pretty much have to check everything because some stuff is so blended in that you can't tell that you can interact with it. Alright, so I need a blue card key for that door. And I know the one door required a green card key. So I've got to find where this autopsy room key goes. I think it was this room, so I just got incredibly lucky. Another wide open area. This is going to be another fight. I was wrong that time. That's why I say that the game is semi-random, because sometimes you don't always encounter something. Usually on the first time through the room, though, you're going to. Two flies and one slime monster this time. I don't like this thing more. Here, we'll go ahead and use a detox. Well, I thought it was a little easier to evade, but then when they body block me like that, I can't get out. And then now I think that's paralysis. Makes me slow. Go. Not worried about the poison. Parasite Energy to get rid of the poison, but I like to have a couple of medicines in my inventory for the auto heal to work. There's a chest with an offense plus one in it. A tool. I was actually thinking that the other fuse might have been hidden in here, but I guess I was mistaken, or I'm just not looking in the right place. Well, we'll go through the other door. The other side of the room and see what's over here. Oh yay, another fight. Need to get some action in and not just all story. Oh, I hate that thing because it bounces. I gotta get rid of the poisonous guys first though. I don't like them. Those are the ones I like the least. Unless you do something about it. Alright, let's take out the Rat King. One on my gun just to free up a space for, I'm sure this is probably a key item. Yep, the blue card key. What's this gonna be? Critical evade. We'll use that on my armor. I can interact with these at all. But I think this is the other fuse I'm looking for. Yay. So let's go back to the blue key card door. Enjoy your stay. Eve, what are you doing? Leave me alone. Actually not entirely 100% sure where the door was. I think it was down this hallway in the middle. Or this way maybe? No, that's just a bunch of rubble. Probably the staircase. No, not that door. So it's probably up here through the other room. No! I don't feel like getting poisoned. That was pretty quick. Trying to avoid all these random fights and not have to go look up exactly where to go all the time. Alright, here we go. Blue key card. Good, get rid of that out of my inventory. Not gonna wait on you, she's gonna run off and then disappear. An M10, that's a machine gun. Not a fan of those. Let's see what's in here. Probably should have used that medicine too. We'll go ahead and just take that back. And we'll use it to have an extra space. I got all these key items. What the heck? I forgot about that thing. Stay away from me. They won't stop bouncing unless you kill them. No, I don't want to target him, not the... I'm okay at dodging. Kill all the little things. They look like critters. You know what movie I'm talking about? Little bouncing ones. There we go. Whoa. Yeah, I'll take the medicine one just in case. Pretty sure that's the last fuse. I think you needed three of them. I don't remember. Yeah. Well, that'll definitely clear up three spots out of my inventory. Yep, I think I have all the fuses. Repair wires. Oh, Aya knows how to do wire work, huh? Oh, all she had to do was plug it back in. Insert a fuse into the fuse box. Insert a fuse into the fuse box. It seriously makes you do this all three times. I believe that's it, and I can turn the power back on. Although I did like the dark look better. Decided to leave me alone that time around. What, two of them? What? Oh god, four of them? Really? Game, what are you doing to me? Make me have to dodge all these? Little freaking get poisoned. I'll just use that one that I just got. Get it out of my inventory because I don't use. Oh well. Yeah, discard. I don't like those. Okay guys, so I'm gonna call that for this video, part 6 of Parasite Eve. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Please give me a like and subscribe too if you like the video.